some green and some dark gray. I'm using linseed oil for blending.